Can a creature be considered mythical if someone has footage of it? Have I asked this question before? Because that actually feels very familiar. Probably because today we present to you yet another 10 mythical creatures caught on camera. Number one is Canada's answer to the legendary Loch Ness Monster, so stay tuned to find out just what that one is. Number 10. The Bear Lake Monster. The Bear Lake Monster is a cryptid appearing in local folklore near Bear Lake on the Utah-Idaho border. The myth originally grew from articles written in the 19th century by Joseph C. Rich, a Mormon colonizer in the area. He was retelling secondhand accounts of sightings of the creature. However, he later recanted the stories. In recent years, the monster is considered to be a tourist attraction, with hundreds of tourists hoping to catch evidence for the creature. The creature, if it does exist, has seemed to have gone in hiding with the last sighting reported in 2007. The beast of Bear Lake is often described as being at least 40 feet long and with short but powerful legs. The beast was known to wait for its victims by the shores and then pull them in. It is also known to attack unlucky swimmers in the lake. It is reported as grayish-greenish with the head of an alligator. This clip was said to have been taken on Bear Lake, which reportedly shows a huge creature thrashing about in the water in the distance. The video is pretty low quality and you can't really see what's happening. However, the uploader claims that it was footage of the Bear Lake Monster. Number 9. The Beast of Bray Road. The Beast of Bray Road is a hairy humanoid with canine features that was sighted near the towns of Delavan and Elkhorn in Wisconsin, mainly during the 1990s. It was labeled a werewolf in local folklore. However, some people think that it is a cryptid canine instead. Some reachers consider the Beast of Bray Road to be identical to a kind of Wisconsin Bigfoot named the Bluff Monster, or the Eddy. Other names that have been applied to the Beast of Bray Road includes the Bearwolf and the Indigenous Dogman. It has been in the media regularly since the first sightings were publicized, and even had a low-budget movie based on its legend. Because of the numerous witnesses who have claimed to see this creature, the evidence supporting the Beast of Bray Road is far greater than the evidence supporting almost any other werewolf legend. In this photo, we see a photo of a canine-like creature crossing the road on its hind legs. Whether this actually is the Bray Beast, we will probably not know. But what do you think? Number 8. The Hellhound. The Hellhound is a supernatural canine, much like the Beast of Bray Road. Features that have been attributed to hellhounds include black fur, glowing red or sometimes glowing yellow eyes, super strength or speed, ghostly or phantom characteristics, foul odor, and sometimes even the ability to talk. Tales of the hellhound go as far back as ancient Greece, with the three-headed dog Cerberus being one of them. Legend says that if someone is to stare into its eyes three times or more, the person will definitely die. In cultures that associate the afterlife with fire, hellhounds may have fire-based abilities and appearance. They are often assigned to guard the entrances of the world of the dead, such as graveyards and burial grounds, or undertake other duties related to the afterlife or the supernatural, such as hunting lost souls or guarding a supernatural treasure even. In European legends, seeing a hellhound or hearing it howl may be either an omen of death or even a cause of death. This footage was first shown on the TV show Mountain Monsters. In the clip, the hosts were interviewing a man who allegedly captured the elusive hellhound on video. The video shows what clearly was a black quadrupedal animal, but whether it's a real hellhound, we're probably never gonna know. Number 7. The Skunk Ape. The skunk ape, or Mayaka ape, is a bipedal humanoid, possibly a relative of the more popular Bigfoot, reported in the southeastern United States, including Texas, Georgia, and Louisiana. However, most notably, it's also been reported in the Florida Everglades. It has black fur and glowing red eyes, unusual for most primates because most primates lack a tapetum lucidum, a layer of tissue behind the retina that reflects light. Most witnesses say that this is a creature that gives off a terrible odor, so much so that you would definitely smell it first before hearing or seeing it, hence the name. The first ever sightings of the skunk ape were reported through the 1960s and 1970s. In autumn of 1974, many reports were filed in Dade County, Florida. This photo was taken in 2000 and is said to be undeniable proof of the skunk ape. And this video was uploaded to YouTube back in 2013 with the title, "I Think I Saw a Skunk Ape, Please Help." Are these sightings that of a skunk ape or just a misidentified known primate? We're probably not gonna know. What do you think? Number 6. The Mothman. The state of West Virginia has had its fair share of strange and often inexplicable events, such as the visitation of the Flatwoods Monster and Indrid Cold. But perhaps the strangest yet is the arrival of the creature known as the Mothman, who changed the sleepy little town of Point Pleasant forever when it swooped in on one cold autumn night in 1966. Today, Mothman is one of the most well-known cryptids in the world, made famous partly by John Keel's book, The Mothman Prophecies. The first recorded Mothman sighting took place on November 12, 1966, near Clendenin, West Virginia. Five men were in a cemetery preparing a grave for burial when they saw something they couldn't explain. Lifting off from the nearby trees was a brown-winged creature. The men held to the fact that what lifted off beyond the trees was no bird. It was a humanoid. These photos surfaced accompanying the Mothman's most recent sighting. In the pictures, the creature appears to have wings with pointed tips and long legs, bent at an awkward angle. Point Pleasant locals such as Carolyn Harris believe the pictures could be real because there have been so many other sightings over the years. If you want to know more about Mothman, you can find more in his book series, some movies, as well as in the game Fallout 76, where he's actually an enemy. Number 5. The Kangamato. Kangamatos are large pterosaur-like cryptids living in a semi-tropical region of Africa, particularly in Zambia, the Congo, and Angola. Its name means breaker of boats or overturner of boats, as the Kangamatos are said to have capsized the canoes of natives and attacked people who ventured too close to the nearby rivers. It is described as a reddish lizard with membranous wings and teeth in its beak. Its wingspan ranges from 4 to 100 feet across. When shown a picture of a pterosaur, natives said that it was a picture of a Kangamato. There are several historic reports of European explorers being attacked by large winged creatures, and quite often people were reported to have received wounds from the Kangamatos as well. It is thought to eat mostly fish, but also occasionally humans. Kangamato is also said to dig graves and steal human corpses, because in Africa the burial usually is not too deep. The footage you are seeing, however, was not taken in the skies above Africa, but rather in Idaho. It shows a pterosaur-like creature soaring in the sky. I suppose it could be possible that some species of these flying reptiles survived the Great Extinction. Number 4. The New Louisiana Swamp Monster. The New Louisiana Swamp Monster is a creature that was claimed to live in Louisiana. It was first sighted by a hunter in Berwick, Louisiana, who reported to the media that he found this bizarre image on his deer stand camera. The hunting camera was broken, but the memory card was still there, and so was this remarkable photograph. NBC news station WVLA Baton Rouge feels like it looks like a cross between a human and an animal, with long, slender appendages and glowing eyes. This photo has been online for quite some time now, but is often associated with another mythical creature called the Rake. In this footage, a similar creature was also filmed by a group of friends who were out camping in the woods. Unfortunately, the location where the footage was taken was never mentioned. But could these two pieces of evidence be that of a monster that roams the swamps of Louisiana? Number 3. The Fresno Nightcrawler. The Fresno Nightcrawler, also known as the Fresno Alien, is a cryptid that has made two appearances so far. One in Fresno, California, and the other in Yosemite National Park. In both sightings, it's only seen in video footage. Fresno nightcrawlers appear to be relatively short creatures, with most of their height being made up of their legs, as they possess an extremely small upper body. It is hard to find details in the upper body of the cryptid due to the poor quality of its footage. It is an extremely thin, wide humanoid with no discernible arms. A larger specimen appears to have webbing connected from each knee to the torso. The creature has also been spotted in Yosemite, where footage was again taken from what appears to be another security camera. This time, there are two creatures, one being very small, and the feet of the creature can clearly be seen. Here's a video of that original sighting. Since their original sighting, many have said to have seen these weird creatures in many places like California and Ohio. Now it's time for today's best pick. Today's pick has a lot of video and photographic evidence associated with it, which begs the question why it's still considered mythical. Number 2. El Chupacabra. El Chupacabra is a cryptid that is renowned for its attacks on livestock, hence the Spanish name, the Goat Sucker. It supposedly eats chickens, goats, and other farm animals and pets. It has been reported all over the Americas, specifically the southwestern United States, Mexico, and Puerto Rico. There are two common versions of the Chupacabra. There is a reptilian kind, the true Chupacabra, and a canid kind, which are also called blue dogs. there have been more than 2,000 sightings of both types. The internet is littered with photos and videos of alleged chupacabra sightings, none of which have been fully verified. This footage is probably the most famous of all, showing a dog-like creature running away from a police patrol car who was chasing it. Most people think that it's just a dog with mange, but what about you? Do you believe in these bloodthirsty bloodsuckers? Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for you that'll take 5 seconds to complete. So here's the deal. You just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell, and you will get 25 years of amazing luck. Try it, it really works. Number 1. Ogopogo. Ogopogo, or Naitaka, is the name given to a cryptid lake monster reported to live in Lake Okanagan in British Columbia, Canada. One famous sighting occurred in 1926 at an Okanagan Mission beach. This event was supposedly witnessed by about 30 cars of people who all claimed to have seen the same thing. The most common description of Ogopogo is a 40-50 foot long sea serpent. British cryptozoologist Carl Schulker has categorized the Ogopogo as a many-hump variety of lake monster, and suggested it may be a kind of primitive serpentine whale such as Bacillosaurus that lived 40 million years ago. However, since most evidence consists of footage of strange ripples and wakes on the lake's surface, like the footage you are seeing now, what the creature actually is and what it looks like is kind of a toss-up. Ogopogo's charm, however, seems to have overshadowed the possibility of it not being real. It has become a major tourist attraction, with thousands of tourists coming to the lake each year, hoping to catch a glimpse of the legendary creature. Did we leave anything out? Let us know in the comments section down below. Want to watch more videos about amazing creatures, real or otherwise? Click on any of the videos you see on your screen. As always, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Later, everybody!